Ja. Need to change the game art. There we go. Okay. Right. Let's do it. So I really cannot remember what we were doing here. So we're not doing stew. Get the map up. Going on. I think we need to go and talk to Dutch at this point. Certainly looking that way. We can't go to Blackwater because we're wanted, dead or alive. So we could go and see Mary Linton. I think we're going to do the Mary mission first. I think he should probably go to sleep, actually. Right, let's get my bearings. I've never played it. I had it before I streamed years ago, and I just could never get into it. And then a few years later, I decided to try it again, and I got really into it. I actually managed to play it properly. And I watched, put him to sleep for the morning. I watched one of the partner streamers, Johnny Taco, head of the taco truck that I'm in. He was playing it, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to pick that up again because I never actually finished it. And I wanted to see what it looked like on PS5 as well. I think it looks really good. Right, okay, let's go visit Mary. Let's get a marker up on there. Did download it on an old PS4 and the console crashed. Did play a bit of the Red Dead on my brother-in-law's PS3 over 10 years ago. Yeah, it's well worth picking it up, Moonrun. I'd definitely recommend it.
Arthur.
Arthur. D1. Those are best going to talk to him then.
Dutch, Miss O'Shea.
Me too, mate, me too. Feels I bought like two new ones last night.
On you find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose...
I picked up Mad Max and Alien Isolation for PC.
Soon?
I don't it's only like £6, but I want to play them both on PC because I've already got them on console.
Things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
Yep.
Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan.
Going to be running through Jedi Fallen Order first week of May as well for May the 4th.
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open. Arthur. What? The fool brought this on himself.
Yeah, Mad Max is really good, man, runner.
I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside. He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town.
Valentine. That's another one I'm going to be running through in May as well. The week of the 25th. Obviously when the original Star Wars came out. It'll be my second time for that one.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
So yeah, looking forward to it.
Okay, boy.
Right, let's get rid of that waypoint because we don't need to go that way, do we? There we go, right. Yeah, it would, mate, yeah.
I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that.
Gonna be playing The Force Unleashed as well. That's an old 360 game that I've got.
What were you boys doing? You were supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid.
Yeah, like I said, this is the PS4 one, obviously, because it's not on PS5, but I'm playing it on a PS5 and it looks fantastic.
Then we ran into some fellas.
So can't complain at it. And this is supposed to be a dry time. It's a very relaxed game, though, if that's what you're looking for.
I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah.
Just have a cup. Settle you down and head back, okay?
I played this all day last Saturday and had a lot of fun with it. It was very relaxed. Just exactly what I needed.
Last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Got nothing better to do?
Yep.
Yeah, Mad Max, if you've ever played the Batman games, like Arkham Asylum and that, and Shadow of War or Mordor, it's got the same kind of mechanics, how it plays, so if you've ever played those, you'll be quite familiar with it.
Here we are.
I'm looking at streaming Mad Max again sometime. Alright, let's go in the bar. What weapons we got on the horse? Yeah, I ain't taking no chances.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
And you'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
You back.
I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh.
That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
This is the fun bit I remember. You have to walk around and find him, pissed up.
Hey, Lenny! Lenny, where are you? Lenny?
Yep. In there. Guess we go upstairs.
See that feller I was with?
No, you're no good here. Thank you, Mimran, I appreciate that, mate. I think he was upstairs. You're welcome, dude. You're welcome.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Wrong feller to ask.
You know which way my friend went?
Don't ask me.
That's him there, isn't it?
Hello, officer.
Yeah, we found him. How drunk, see?
Leave the kid alone, you goddamn animals.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Gold. Yes, I remember. Hey Wolfie, how you doing, man? Where's he gone then? Legged it outside, probably. Yeah, it took me about half an hour, mate.
Cheers. Not you again. No.
I think I got a B rating, 5 hours 45 minutes, I think it was. Alright, mate, Firebot's playing up a little bit there. I think my system just needs a restart, that's all. Lost me fucking out again. It's fucking brilliant. Very nice. That's that mission complete at quiet time, apparently. Okay, right. No idea where my fucking hat's gone again. Can rest holding triangle. Give him a rest. Can't set up camp because obviously we haven't got anything. Thank you, dude. Hi, Jay Flowers. I'll see you, man. Okay, right, let's get him up. Got to figure out how we're going to get out of here now, then. Guess we go over there. Someone there you can meet. Okay. Guessing my...
Oh, hell! Never cheat a gambling lawman.
No, I'm not playing poker.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, no, don't worry about these. Actually, well, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, 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 nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
Picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. You know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramsbottom, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
One of my horses still in town. Hey. Drink one of them because it'll probably wake us up. There we go. Well, let's figure this out. Now, how's he managed to get out of there? Camp there. Guess we're walking then. Getting some stamina anyway, at least. Good way to build your stamina up on these games by running like this. Lost my gun though, haven't I? Can't go through this way. Mod Camp? Never played this properly. It's a lot of fun, mate. VHS Ninja Coon, how you doing, mum?
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier.
Sadly.
He's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
Right, okay. What's happening with your car, dude? Keeps showing the camera. It's fucked, mate. I don't know what's going on with it. Right, let's get him back in here. Yes, all right, mate. Yeah, I need to mess with it a bit more, mate, to be honest with you. Not entirely sure what to do with it. Right, so now we need to go and see if we can get my horse back. Obviously he's been out, gotten drunk. Any food?
Good morning, Arthur.
Nothing. Okay, right. Okay, do have to go there, so we're gonna do that. Borrow a horse, I think. Yeah, I don't know what's happened this morning, mate. Is that my horse? My horse. No, it's not. Belongs to Kieran and cannot be mounted at this time. I might have to walk there then. Too far out for it. Guess we've got to do it. Can't nick someone else's horse at the moment. Lonely level up, thank you very much for the lurk. How are we doing today? First time chatter as well. Lady Kiko, how are we doing? We finished Resident Evil this morning. It took me about half an hour, 45 minutes to finish it. Yeah, I'm doing good. Thanks, Lena, level up. Really good. Can't complain. I have to keep reminding myself it's Thursday as well. I thought it was Wednesday when I woke up this morning. It's not a good thing, is it, really? I think my horse is still there in town. You're welcome. Yeah, we finished Resident Evil. We ran some COD till I stopped for food, and then we've picked this back up. I am going to be playing this again, guys, on Sunday as well, if anyone's interested. And the the play time and stuff will be edited and put on YouTube. And what I tend to do with these games, I try and follow the main story really closely. I don't tend to try and do all the side missions, but if we do them, we do them. If we don't, we don't. It has got a nice story to it. How's Lady Kiko today? You okay? You said you weren't well yesterday. You're welcome learning to level up, it's fine, no worries. What we do on this channel. Right, let's go and get my horse. Yes, yeah, Sunday when I stream, it will be back to normal hours. I know East Coast America is 4 hours behind us at the minute. It will revert back to 5 hours because our clocks go forward again Saturday. Starting to feel the peak of the cold, but I'm hopefully get better soon. No worries, lady. You know what we do. Right, there's my horse. Let's go and get it. I wonder if my hat's in there as well. On my hat.
Thinking hard never helped anyone in this game. Just got into town, mister.
Where's my hat?
No brawling this time, all right?
No, I'm on my best behavior.
What's your poison?
No, I'm not drinking. Yeah, some bastards had my hat. Lady Kiko, the way I operate in here is people can come in, if they're not very well, please say so, you know, we can offer you advice if any of us have had to deal with it. And I am generally concerned about my viewers, you know, because it's never nice, is it? Right, so we've got the horse back. Figure out what we're going to do about my hat. Wolf Winnie. Yeah, time to hunt him down, yeah. Yeah, Firebot's been acting up today, don't know why. Got raided by Shameless Vixen earlier and it triggered the pipe train, which is a common glitch on Twitch at the minute. But since then, my raid alert keeps going off every so often, just the noise, so I've just turned Firebot off. Or turn the sound off on it for now, anyway.
Yes?
Well, I'm sorry I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died. Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help them?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... But I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Yes, we're going to have to, aren't we?
Where is he?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Okay. So,
all right, boy.
Take that waypoint off. Check the map again.
Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you.
Horse taking a dump again.
You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure. Yeah.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool, always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage for me has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off.
Nice.
Kicked his hide too as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation.
There's again.
Hey, why are we stopped? We got a ways to go yet. Yep. Anyways, right. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place. Oh, we're getting close now. This is great.
Awesome.
This was kind of you, mister. Please take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it.
That's not in my inventory then, is it?
What a lousy day.
Okay, right, back we go then. Oh, there's my hat. Got my hat back. Yay! Have we got anything we can get the horse? Back in business. There we go. Gotta be somewhere near it now, surely. Thought we're going the long way around them. Thought we're gonna have to, I think, in these mountain ranges. He was nice, weren't he?
Hey, hold up there, people.
Just remember, right, you gotta be careful going through the mountains.
Sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Apricot Gaming, welcome in. How you doing?
Always this negative and antagonistic, sir.
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
I have no idea. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. Hey.
You love turtles.
I love them too. Turtles.
Jamie knows the truth, but of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Let's get him. Dumbass. Gonna catch him.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
found something! A calling!
You're just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Oh. Lost sight of what I meant to do there.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
That's it, remember that.
Now calm down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry. Horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Hosea. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers. Here we are. She must be waiting inside. Will then?
About seeing her, aren't you?
Make it quick or I might run off again.
Father's been very sad.
My father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Mission complete. Right, what's next? On the table there. Am I wanted there then, am I? Right, let's go and get Mika then. And that's pretty much the next thing to do, isn't it? Okay, let's go.
Hello there. What's wrong with you?
How's that? Let's go check it out.
Yep. Hey, get out of here.
Stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
Okay, we just rescued them then.
What happened to you two? Cowering like dogs. You wouldn't give us no guns, Pa.
This is the worst idea I've ever had. We're with you
on that. Oh, we should probably be going and checking them, shouldn't we? Hang on a minute. Yeah, bomb.
Things to do.
Good talk to him.
Stay out of trouble.
I'll try.
Right, Hey Panda, how you doing? Acid Dream, how you doing, man? Welcome in. Get some shout outs going. Good guys. Okay, right, so sleep till morning. Right. Anything we can craft? I think we have. Let's cook that. And we've got some venison as well. We'll keep that for now. Okay, right, there's the tamp camp down. Go. Right, get back on track then.
Yep.
For days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance. Jesus!
Been on the run, eh? Red Mahoney, how you doing, man? Welcome indeed, hope you're well. Do you play this, Mahoney? I'm doing good, mate, doing good. Finished Resident Evil 2 earlier, which I'm quite pleased with. Ran some Call of Duty this morning, and then we started this after lunch, so I continued it, so it can't be bad. How are you feeling better than the other day, though, mate? You said you weren't very well the other day. Beautiful, beautiful graphics on there. Thank you, Mahoney. Appreciate that.
Stop there! Keep your gun on him. Ooh, gotcha! Now, if you want to keep your head, you'll get down from that horse. Okay?
That didn't go down very well for him, did it? I guess we pick them up and chuck them over the side then. Get rid of them. One. If there's anything down there that I can, oh. There's a chest there, isn't there? Wonder what we got. Can't carry any more of this item. That sucks.
Yep, yep. Here. Let's go, boy.
Whose camp's that then? Interesting. To come and go up through this way, I wonder. Oh, there's been a fire here. Oh. Of course she's still alive, luckily.
What?
The house here, what's in there? Boarded up. The glitched, or is it meant to be like that? No, locked, can't get in there then. Gone bust him out of jail, haven't we?
Yep. Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mitt, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, didn't you?
You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing.
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on.
What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were going to go when I lay down.
Where's my fucking hat gone again? Blurking on you, my brother loves this guy, does he? Been fun revisiting it, Emily. AJ Flowers, how you doing, man? Yes, we need the health cure.
That's it. I need to Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, Micah. It's Norman. Oh.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap.
Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Oh, crack shot. Hey, Wolfer. Join the party, boys. You're gonna pay That's him busted out of jail anyway. Making a house call.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. Some unknown reason.
Whoa! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch. Makes
nice emotes, apricot.
Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
You're watching this on YouTube. I'll see you in the next episode.